part of Margaret Avenue is getting an upgrade in Kitchener. Let's see what it looks like right now. So what's upcoming for Margaret Avenue is that it's getting a bi-directional bike lane. It's not going to be a bi-directional bike lane at this section. It's only going to be up from between Victoria and Wellington Street. And on the other side of Victoria, it will be a multi-use path. This will be a much welcome upgrade that will bring us one step closer to completing Kitchener's downtown bicycle grid. Thank you. coming at this intersection here is where there's going to be still a little bit of a gap in the network. Partially because this will not be a protected intersection. I did end up emailing the active transportation manager for Kitchener, and I found out that because Victoria Street is a regional road, it requires some cooperation with the region, which I guess did not happen in time for the scope of this project. So what will be done to make the intersection a little safer and more friendly to bicycles is that there will at least be bicycle signals at the intersection. I hope in the near future that Victoria Street will get bi-directional bike lanes on both sides of the street, and at that point that there will be at least protected intersections there. At this moment, I'm a little bit weary if Kitchener will actually do that, because most of their intersections are not completed with any infrastructure. Usually that's where the gap is the most prevalent. We are now downtown Kitchener, on King Street. And this comes to the end of the ride. Thank you for watching this. If you like more of this content, come back for more and give this video a like. And if you have any additional thoughts to share, leave a comment down below. See you next time.